Test 1, 2.
Me.
Good morning, Trojans, and welcome to the Daphne News Network. I'm Wynn.
And I'm Sarah Evelyn.
And here's your morning news.
First, let's say to remain silent for our fallen Trojans, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here are your Trojan birthdays.
Happy birthday, Trojans! Now let's see what we have for lunch.
In both lines, we're having calzone, pizza, veggies, and potato wedges.
Now we have some school news to share.
STEM Coding Club is back starting next Monday, September 20th at 315 in room 176, Mrs. Wilson's room. Homecoming tickets are on sale now. Go to GoFan to purchase. Now for sports with Kendall and Jalen.
What's up, Daphne? I'm Jalen.
And I'm Kendall.
Our front team will play Foley tonight at Foley at 7.
Congratulations, Trojan volleyball girls, for a big win last night, led by Brylin Walters, who had some game-saving digs.
Girls wanted to try out for soccer tries October 21st, 26th, 28th, and 29th. There will be a brief meeting in Chamberlain's room 137 from 315 to 325 today for more information.
The swim meet is rescheduled to next Tuesday.
Special shout out to Chef Stork for supporting DNN, the best chef in the land.
Now for bad parking with Hayes.
Your dreams were your ticket out. Welcome back.
All right, Trojans, today I got an offer. Look at this. Now, you had to do this on purpose. You think it's funny? This is my job. I take it very seriously. This is not acceptable. Back to the studio.
Do better.
Not for the weather. What's up, y'all? It's me, Landon the Weather Cop. And right now it's 79 degrees, but it's raining, and it's gonna rain for the rest of the day, and the high today is 83, and the low today is 73. And it's gonna rain a lot. So back to the studio.
Boom!
December 17th, 1787, the Constitutional Convention in Philadelphia approved the Constitution for the United States of America. Now for fun fact of the day. Elephants can't jump.
Yeah.
Now for finish that lyric.
I'm Kieran Hillard.
Lydia.
Y'all get some.
Sugar.
Yeah, what she said.
I'm Kieran Hillard.
No.
Oh my God.
Me, Brady.
Y'all get some.
Sugar.
Sugar. Oh. I'm Kieran Hillard.
Mike.
Get some.
Rule 5. Deep in
your. Hey guys, we're here with.
What's up?
Coach Boy! Do you know
the song? I do not.
Okay.
Now for word of the day.
I'm here with.
Mr. Ling.
And the word is exonerate.
No, it means to prove innocent.
Is that right?
Does it mean to like pick someone?
I think it means to exaggerate something.
It means to like do really well.
It means to like over exaggerate something.
Thank you for tuning into the Daphne News Network.
Now we are going to leave you with some of our previous announcements.
Have a terrific day, Trojans.